right, so the breakdown of the midterm, we got about 9 people that scored above 80, 2 people that got A's, about 10 people that got 70%, and then below D's, we got 5 people, and then 3 people failed the exam. So does anyone have any questions about the exam?
Not at the moment right now.
Okay, so just looking through the exam, actually number 3 was the question that was missed the most. So does anyone know the answer to number 3 actually? Yes, what is it?
A?
A, yeah, that's correct, so good job.
Awesome.
Doing all right.
How are you getting ready for finals coming up?
It's a little rough. Anxiety is building up, but I think I'll be able to make it through. It's a little rough.
Understandable. I think it's normal to feel anxious about any test coming up, and you've been through much more difficult times. So I have faith in you that you're going to be able to get through this.
Well, we just had like a few minutes, so thanks for like seeing me so short, Doc. I just want to get this like done. All right.
Of course, anything for your time. Right.
Thanks, man.
Mm-hmm. Happy I can help.
All right, here we go. Just got the key in. Now I just gotta get going. All right, let's go.
Even though you know that you're falling, maybe you're falling, but you're still alive. Ready yourself, that's quite enough for your balling. Cause baby, you're balling, but you'll survive.